Hi guys, welcome back. Today we're going to do build and review. This is one of my favorite Lego. This is Escape from the Tomb. So here's the sticker sheet. You can see, well, not so much sticker. And there's something special. If you can see on this side, yes, that's right. R2D2 and 3CPO. Alright, so, well, 4 bags. And we'll see. Let's start working on it. Hopefully this is a good video. One of my favorite set. Let's get to building. Here it is, guys. This is the finished set, and now I'm just making Indy. So we put his torso, and then putting his head. Where's his head? Oh, there you go. Okay, this is not true Lego. This is a fake minifigures. Because I buy the set on secondhand market and doesn't have the minifigure, so I cannot find the original minifigure. So this is secondhand all knockoff Lego on the minifigures, but the set itself is truly Lego. Right, so we have Indy in his glorious hat. Well, again, quality of not Lego. The hat sunk in to the head. You cannot see really his face. But more or less, guys, thank you for watching. Hopefully this been fun, you like it also, and we'll see you in the next video. Love you all.